Locate your alarm panel box. It will usually be in a closet or utility room. Snake the cable bundle into the control box. Remove the leads from your backup battery. Connect the power leads from the conversion device to the battery. Black to black, red to red. Reconnect the alarm panel leads to the battery. Again, black to black, red to red. Consult panel schematics to confirm the location of the dialer, usually located on the interior door of the box. Remove the telephone wires from the dialer. Insert the blue and white wires from the conversion device into the tip and ring pins. It doesn't matter which color wire goes where. There is no polarity. Some panels can have different pin arrangements. Make sure to consult the schematic. Using the provided Velcro, hang the cellular conversion device next to your panel. If using the longer antenna, fully extend the antenna and attach it to the wall. Call our self-installation department to activate your system.